Hi, I'm Sakshi Latta. I have scored 626 out of 720 in NEET 2021 and a score of 151 out of 118 chemistry. This score in chemistry has been possible due to RK sir and RK's chemistry classes. Sir always guided us and took us through all the concepts of chemistry deeply. Even if it was a small topic, sir always told us the simple points and tricks which we would always forget if he hadn't told us. Some topics which I could never get in the first take, sir always took a second class and kept on teaching until I got it very clearly. Also, in the case of organic chemistry particularly speaking, I was a bit weak at it. I could not get the questions right in the first go. So even during COVID times, sir took a second revision whole. He taught me whole organic chemistry for the second time, and after that I never made any mistake in questions of organic chemistry. The same was true for inorganic and physical. Sir took rigorous practice. He gave us multiple sheets, practice tests, DPPs. They were very regular, and we have solved too many questions. So it gave us some confidence that we could do chemistry questions very easily and ensure a good score in NEET. Also, sir was always a phone call away, even when we needed him for the very serious topics and serious doubts. He would always be there for us when we were feeling low or depressed, or we had self-doubts that we could not do it. But it was due to RK sir's concepts and his teachings that we always rose up from them and got back on track to do whatever we felt like, and in a good way. Sir has always been there for us no matter what. In COVID times, all other classes had stopped, but sir kept on teaching and he took multiple revisions. The tests were regular. So it helped me a lot personally. Also, the staff at RK's Chemistry has been very cooperative and helpful. They always gave us whatever we needed, multiple sheets, questions, DPP practices, and they helped us in whatever we needed. So I'm thankful to them as well. So I thank RK sir a lot for his efforts. Without him and RK's Chemistry classes, I could not have gained a good score in Chemistry and NEET 2021. Thank you, sir.